Out with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Attack is on! Defensive positions!
I'm here for you!
Come on, we got this!
Say something!
Let's earn our paycheck! Protect DW!
Damn it!
What do you mean all our operatives are dead?
Wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
Thank you.
got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
Where am I? What's happening? Let me out of here!
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out.
You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me, I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, come on! Let me out of here!
Look! I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
Phillips! You don't want the fat man around either.
This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up.
You're fucked.
Find a happy place, you zen cock.
You don't want me as an enemy.
Go meditate, you phony prick. Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.